fats and ferments, a match made in heaven on your tongue and in your microbiome. Don't be afraid of fat. Fat is flavor. Fat also carries nutrients around our bodies. And when we have sour foods like kimchi or sauerkraut or fermented foods, they are actually able to cut through the fats and deliver those nutrients elsewhere in our body. If we're looking around the world, often fats and ferments are combined on the plate. In Germany, we have a Frankfurter sausage with sauerkraut, or we have a pork belly beside the kimchi. These fermented elements are always sort of expanding the plates in a way that brightens it up on our taste buds, but also helps the whole digestion of these fatty foods.
I'm also spoiled.
Isn't that good?
That's so good.